Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unwrapping of the Zavvi exclusive 4K Steelbook for Halloween Ends, so stick around. So I finally received my order for Halloween Ends. This right here was a Zavvi exclusive 4K Steelbook with different artwork. Here's the front, and here's the back. If you'd like to check out these bonus features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this steelbook. Okay, I've got the wrapper off and the J card removed. Here's the front of the steelbook. Really like the image there. It is a matte finish, no embossing or debossing. And then on the other side, we have a continuation from the front. As we open it up, we have our front and back together. So really nice looking artwork. I do like the way that that looks. On the inside, it does come with a two disc. We have our 4K disc here with Michael Myers. And we have the exact same artwork here on the Blu-ray disc. And then on the inside, we do have some inside artwork. So not bad at all. A really nice looking steelbook. So I'm really happy to finally have this one in the collection. I did get a dispatch notification from Zavvi a little over a month ago, almost 2 months now, and I was worried that it got lost, but apparently there were some shipping delays out of the UK. So very happy that I finally had this one in the collection. They released two versions. Of course, they released the version that we got here in the US. That Best Buy did with the orange and the black, which I like that. But I really am happy to have a different version. I mean, who doesn't need more than one copy of Halloween Ends in their collection? But anyways, I'm very happy to have this in the collection. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about this particular steelbook release. And also let me know what you think about the movie Halloween Ends. I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Instagram, TikTok, and on Twitter. If you'd like to find out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.